you do have this call that you believe the S&P can reach 1500. And we are on a day where the markets are starting to, bounce back from those lows in March, react positively to any bright signs that we have. How much are you sticking to the idea that we are going to reach new lows here? And how bad can it get?
Sure. Well, let me come at it in two directions. I think one is from an investment thesis. The market at this level, based upon where earnings are, doesn't represent any kind of intrinsic value that's worth pursuing as an investment. It is being entirely propped up by liquidity. My technical work from a week or two ago suggested that near term we could get to 2850, and then we would probably head lower again. If you look at the period following the stock market crash of 29, or you look at the bear market that started in 2007 that went into 2008, both of those initial declines were followed by rather large retracements, in some cases more than 50%. So a retracement after a really hard decline is exactly what we should be expecting here. So it doesn't fundamentally change my perspective, Sonali, that the S&P will be meaningfully lower. It could be 1500, 1600, 1200. But there are various ways to calculate the target. But I think that investors who are sitting out there right now, who rebalanced a few weeks ago and moved from fixed income to equity, should probably be thinking about rebalancing again, because the equity increase, I don't think ultimately will be sustainable.